Posters program is a really great opportunity for students and researchers and industry veterans to come together and share their new work or their early research ideas and get feedback from a larger computer graphics community. It's great if you've never presented at a conference before or if you have a new research idea that you kind of want to test out and get some feedback on, but it's not really ready to showcase in its full glory. So it's a really great kind of stepping stone into the SIGGRAPH world. The ACM Student Research Competition is sponsored by Microsoft, and it's hosted at a bunch of different conferences all over the world, so SIGGRAPH 2017 is really proud to be one of them. We have a subset of the posters that are submitted actually elect to be a part of the SRC, the Student Research Competition, and at the conference itself, we have a jury that specifically goes and talks to these different semi-finalists. From that group, we select a subset of them who give a formal presentation, and then we select some finalists from there. Attendees, when they come and see the posters, can really expect a wide variety of topics. We cover art and design and hardware interfaces and how different production pipelines can be improved. So we had one poster that explores a new artistic technique that helps beginners master Chinese calligraphy. Another poster explores the impact of a visual, thermal, and acoustic floating aerial display, which is pretty cool. And we have several posters that explore the world of VR and AR. So we saw a lot of different research problems being addressed, some new ideas and the approaches or how people are experiencing VR. That's definitely a trend that I think over the past couple years has just been growing in popularity. So there's really just a grab bag of different stuff, and it's really what is the future of SIGGRAPH? What are you going to see in 5 years? And this is where you kind of get a glimpse of that.